let them start doing it.
Okay, the guy with the red hat.